Well, welcome back to Uniquely Us, and this is Frank's Take, and I am Frank, bringing you my take. What I do is I like to scour the internet, finding stories that I find interesting or that you might find interesting, either stories or videos, and I like to present them to you here on this segment. And what we have here going on is the story of a man who was walking 30 miles to work, after his car had given out on him, and a stranger gave him a wonderful gift, a gift that I'm sure this man will never forget. And this is the type of brotherhood we should be showing each other every single day when we have the opportunity to, if we have the ability to, is to help others when they're in need, if we're able to go beyond ourselves. If our family is taken care of, you're able to help somebody else, you know, try to do that. And this is what took place here in Oregon, of all places. And I know Oregon is a very diverse state, a state that has a lot of issues in their cities. But out in the countryside, I think it's a little bit much more of a wholesome family type of atmosphere. So let's go ahead and take a look at the story with us. But before we do, don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe button. If you're new here, thank you for joining me. Allow me to share some info with you. Hopefully you can share it with your friends and family. Smash that like button to 200 likes. Do it for sharing. And of course, if you like the video, you like the content, you like this channel, you can smash that super thanks as well. So let's kind of take a look at the story coming to us from Breaking 911. It says, stranger gives Oregon man who walks 30 miles to work a special gift. Yes, that's right. When Eric Acer's car broke down, it didn't stop him from getting to work. One stranger was so moved by his story, he asked Acer's to come to his farm for a surprise. Let's take a look at this.
In Prineville, Oregon, Eric Acer's is not letting anything stop him getting to work, walking 33 miles to make his shift. Eric's car broke down and he used his entire savings to get it towed into the shop. He began looking for a ride, and when he couldn't find one, he started walking. Eric would stay with a friend in town for the rest of the week, determined to show up for his shifts.
I like my job. I like the people I work with. I'm willing to do what it takes to get the job done.
Our friends at Central Oregon Daily News shared Eric's story. A viewer, Chris Arsenault, was so moved he asked Eric to come to his farm. Eric had no idea what was about to happen.
My aunt bought this car brand new in 97. It's a clean little car. My wife and I want to give you that car.
Wow.
If you want to have it.
Yeah.
Walking to his new car, Eric turns the key.
Sounds good.
I think especially in today's time that we need to help people. We need to help our neighbors. It's a rough time. People are divided. And so I wanted to help him.
Tonight, Eric showing us that new ride.
Here's the car. It's been good. I got to get home to see my family.
I love the car. Thank you so much to Chris and his wife. So generous. I don't have to walk 33 miles, and that means the world to me.
And that stranger who wanted to help, Chris, sitting with his son, Riggins, and their message.
My hope would be that everybody realize how lucky we really are in our lives and take the time to help somebody.
In Prime,
there you guys go. Wow. What a touching story to happen even in the time that we're currently living in, right, where there's so much division and vitriol out there, where somebody's able to step outside of themselves and help their fellow neighbor. What a great story. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this story. If you guys like more stories like this, let me know in the comments down below. I enjoy sharing good news stories with you. I think it brightens up my day when I get to get a chance to talk about one. Hopefully it brightens up your day. And let me know in the comments down below. Of course, you guys can continue to subscribe to this channel. Help us reach that 5,000 subscriber goal. That'd be fantastic if we get there very soon. And hit that like button. And until next time, I'll see you guys later. Have a great, great day.